I want to be providing relief for patients who otherwise would be suffering from debilitating pain that will cause them not to experience the full scope of their life. Hello, my name is Rene Jones, and I'm in the Nurse Anesthesia Program here at Midwestern University. Coming from Guyana, South America, here to the United States, I was thinking of pursuing pharmacy, but it wasn't until that I have actually been in the OR where my wife was having a cesarean section that I really truly get to experience what nurse anesthesia and the anesthesia providers really do. Knowing that I can bring relief, even making them forget a painful procedure, is the reason why I pursue anesthesia pathway. The education experience here at Midwestern has been great. We cover all body systems and all kind of surgical procedure that can be carried out in a patient. The biggest compliment I love about being a student here is the faculty. The faculty are the shining point. Anesthesia can be very challenging, but what should not be very challenging is learning the basic techniques to carry out procedures. This is where the faculty works with the student. They go step by step so the students can pick up these very important skills. So when they go out into the clinical setting, they are prepared and they can be competent providers. We are all here in Midwestern University working for something great, right? So far, everything has been going the way I planned it, and I'm going to be graduating next year. So Midwestern is definitely helping me achieve my dreams.